Our next song here on the Nano Music Channel is the hit single DNA Love Song by the Nano Devils. According to the band, their song was inspired by their recent DNA antibody research at ASU. They've created modified DNA tiles with insertion sites for random aptamers, with the intention of creating a sort of antibody entirely composed of DNA. These artificial antibodies will bind specifically with their target proteins. And in this song, a DNA tile searches for the words to express its feelings to its newly found protein partner. DNA Love Song by the Nano Devils.
I am just a lonely tile, been waiting for a partner for a while. I've tried all sorts of traps and tricks to find that protein that just sticks, but I could never truly be me while prosthetically attached to an IgG. So I figured I would try another strategy and reach out to my love from my own body. I let my strands out into the blue, and I hope that we'll get stuck like glue. Oh, we'll stick together like two birds of a feather. Yes, it's true, you see, I'm so much more attractive as an antibody. I've seen you around these parts before, but usually you get ignored. I was never trying to be mean, I don't flirt well with protein. But now my life has changed for good, I can do things that I never could. I talk to protein just for fun, no matter our concentration. Oh, we'll sit together like two birds of a feather. Yes, it's true, you see, I'm so much more attractive as an antibody. As I run down this gel with you, there's nothing that I would rather do than be imaged with you tonight under ultraviolet light. Like A to T and G with C, oh what a pair that we would be. I'll try to keep you safe from harm and hold you in my loving aptamers. Loving aptamers. Yeah, my loving aptamers.